The Community Blood Center is celebrating National Blood Donor Month by honoring a child as well as the donors who are helping her.
And as KMBC 9's Peggy Bright shows us, that made for a special kind of celebration today.
7-year-old Sierra Heitzman was handing out lots of hugs today, as well as gifts for some of the many people who've helped her in her battle against sickle cell anemia.
This is going up on the mantle at home.
The point of it all?
To thank them.
But Sierra's mom says no matter what they do, it will never be enough.
There's no way to say thank you for... someone who gives your child... life, but quality of life.
At the end of 2011, Sandra began to wonder if Sierra would ever get well. Sierra had headaches, nosebleeds, was on oxygen day and night, and ran a high risk for stroke. The answer for Sierra has been regular blood transfusions from donors like these.
Meeting her was very special, and hearing her story was even more special.
It's very touching, and you know, this is the reason I donate.
The donors say they hope Sierra's story will inspire other people to donate blood as well. They say it involves a stick and a sting and about an hour of your time. In every sense, a life-saving gift for maybe an accident victim, a surgery patient, or someone like Sierra. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.